He is American physicist William Higginbotham, the first man to create a video game. In 1958, he created an electronic game called tennis for two players that could be displayed on an oscilloscope.